How about it, y'all? Big Bruce here, bringing another video from Big Bad Small Cars, and I got you another big heap of crack. Yeah, oh man. I told you guys I was going to have a lot of cracking videos to do eventually. So, we're just going to keep on ripping on through them. I'm trying to crack kind of in order as I'm getting them put up on the shelves. So, I'm not sure about that one, so here we go. Anybody watching my videos knows I collect a lot of shoe boxes. So this is one we do not have on the shelf yet, so let's set him free. Look at that beauty. Old Ford sedans, gotta love it. But any Ford, it just ain't right. Now, I do have some of these hooked up my buddy Ben with. I don't have one on my shelf now, so we're going to crack another one. I don't care about the cards. I like having some of them hang on the walls now. It's easier to display and stuff like that, but if I got a bunch, especially my favorite castings, they're going to go up on the wall. Look at that beauty. Love the Purple Passion. I've been trying to find that Garage Series one. Not having any luck with that. Good old scalpers are going to keep us in check on there. Yeah, this is the one I really like right here. Rat Bomb. I got a red one, and I got the Zaymat. Don't have the black one on my shelf yet. It's almost a purplish kind of black. In the video, you probably won't be able to tell. It's almost a purple black. Love these. I'm not a big fantasy casting kind of guy, but I love anything that resembles a rat rod. So these are great. So add that up to the shelves. Another one for my little Ford Roadster, my 33 Ford Roadster collection. I would eventually like to have this whole set on the card too. But I need them all to crack. I'm still looking for, I think there's a Purple Passion in this. Then there's a shoebox that I do not have. Yeah, I think he's beautiful. Poochie sent me a couple of these bad boys that he had took the white walls off of. So I got them sitting back in the custom pile. But I didn't have one that's minty fresh to go up on the shelf. Oh, so fine. Love these. Absolutely love anything that looks like a big bodied car. Old school lead sled style. Love that stuff. Lowriders. Anything evil and wicked looking. This is evil and wicked looking right here. I've got a nice little collection of these going. I'll be bringing to you guys shortly. This is like something that flames would be popping out the back of. Love these. Absolutely love them. First edition tail dragger with the purple windows. I have a variation of this with the clear windows. Don't have the purple windows, gotta have the purple windows. Great butthole purple windows. Absolutely. Gotta have those butthole purple windows, man. Check that out. It's almost too dark to see it with the way the light comes in. There you go. Good old butthole purple windows. Gotta love it with that crappy chrome interior. Love the casting though. Eventually we'll drill them all apart. Another one that I really enjoy. The good old Willis Racer. I got a nice collection of these going too. Don't have this guy on the shelf loose. Now we do. Oh yeah, baby. Check that bad boy out. A lot of you guys are Willis fans. I love dragsters and stuff. So, I've been picking these things up when I see them. Oh, yeah. Love it. Absolutely love it. And another one. Why Willie? It's the first edition. Don't have him yet, so we're going to crack him. Can't enjoy him in the cardboard. Yeah. Let me stretch out there. That is a beautiful Tampo design on there with all the colors and everything. Paint's beautiful. Really nice Willis. Tail Dragger based on a 41 Ford. Don't have this one on the shelves yet. So now we do. Pinstripe Power. Get out of here. Oh. Love it. Lead sled low rider. Pinstriping. Yeah, baby. Don't mind if I do. Yeah, look at that big fat round ass. Yeah. Oh, look at it one more time. Oh, it's just so dirty. Loving it. Absolutely loving it. Video's kind of short. Let's crack some more. I had these set back for another video, but might as well get into the crack now. Hey, Ben. Got my Galaxies out. My Galaxy collection's starting to look pretty good. Can't wait to get them up on the shelves. So, there goes one. Look at that. You don't get much of a fatter ass than this right here. Look at it. Long and fat. Huh. Love that car. And we got another one here. So you guys are trying to drop anything. My brother Ben has got one of these sitting in his garage. It was his father's. Oh man. Kind of wish I was his kid so that I could get left that car. That thing is beautiful. One of these days I'm going to trade him all my Hot Wheels for it. Okay, out of here. Look at this beauty. He's even got the hood on his. It's red. This is beautiful. Love it. Love it, love it. Oh no. About to KP a bunch of cars. Sorry, guys. Another little one that I got in my collection here. Loving it. And, yeah, guys. Well, that's going to be it for this video. I appreciate everybody watching. I'm going to be your crack man for a while. I got a bunch of more, man. You guys just have no idea the amount of cars I got sitting here waiting to be cracked. I've cracked a bunch off video, even. I was like, oh, what am I doing, man? I really need to bring these to my friends here. My family. My Hot Wheels family, man. I do appreciate everybody watching, man. I appreciate everybody that comments and likes my videos and everything, man. You guys are the ones I do this for. Keep checking out Instagram. I've been throwing up some pictures on there and stuff. I'm going to keep bringing lots of videos. I know I ain't been doing a whole lot lately. I ain't been keeping up in touch with people. Job's been killing me, man. The extra long drive and stuff. And everybody, make sure you take it easy.